The pyramids of Djoser are fascinating. Also known as the Step Pyramid, is located in Saqqara, Egypt. It was built during the 27th century BC for Pharaoh Djoser by his architect Imhotep. It is considered one of the earliest large-scale stone monuments and is a significant milestone in the evolution of pyramid construction. The pyramid consists of 6 stacked mastabas, creating a step-like structure. It's amazing to think about the engineering and architectural skills of ancient Egyptians.